good morning, guys. Oh, we welcome back some more Sid Days to Die Black Ops 1.0. Yeah, I've got a couple of these things here for the oh, there was a new weapon I was about to try out. It was another katana sword. There. So you need a stun repulsor mod. And I knew that. I've got one here, so. There. Bloody hell. Make enough noise up there. Okay. So it's a level 2 this way.
Powering up all systems, how may I help?
Be quiet for a change anyway. They've got a wee bit more storage in there. It's stun repulsor mod and Marisma. BT7 high frequency blade, effective of the announcement, directly correlates to the quality of original weapon. Now you've actually got this and you've got another one, a steel one. Right, now you're going to have to sort that as well, but we've not got round to that yet. Right, now I wanted to switch. So we'll switch there. These. I don't know if that's... So you want one like that, and... We'll do it like that. Another one like that. Another one there. So that way, this one here connected to this one will put it at a kind of an angle, hopefully, and that might be for the dogs. But look, I need to get more electrical books. We still need, we could either just run. See, it's like another 20 books for reading for the roll with that for a little while, because it's quite a good sword that I've checked it out already, so. And I do know it's right, let's have a look. Now, there was something about yeah, that one there, harvest animals with the bone knife. Table saw, because that's a are we able to do a couple of these motion sensors yet, because we could see them there. Motion sensors. Fucking hate it when the game does this. You know, it helps bloody well. You know, the one in there, I looked, and that was twice I looked in there, and the one in there. See, computer. Right, I need, thank you. point of having bloody well cramped with containers if you can't do things like that like you used to do in Alpha 21. Yeah, it's a bit nippy. Helps if I press the right button, isn't it? Stop trying to get used to the bloody well backward controls. Yeah, I'm gonna be better putting that downstairs. So I think I'm gonna bite the bullet and buy a bloody well thingy, unless we just thingy with the generator bank. So you give me 2 seconds, guys, and I'll be right back. Yeah, we had to restart the game to get rid of that dog food debris that was at the bottom of there. But you might see if there's like some errors that might come up here. Might be okay. Sometimes you'll get red errors coming up no got any red errors. See? That's normal. No. Right, okay, yeah, I had the some bloody things down here but I had to get rid of. So we've got I was going to have a look. I'm trying to see if we can maybe get them on and they could be pointing down. So, but eventually we'll have to dig down because the guy had done it in the Alpha 20 was actually dug down, and there were stairs that came up here, and there were stairs that came up here. It's like a fall damage thing, so they fell down there and stuff like that, you know. Oh, we better get rid of that. Leave that open. Oh, Jesus Christ, where the fuck am I going? Right, trader. No. Might end up having to bite the bullet and buy a. Unless we could find one, but I don't think. Because obviously we're going to need that. Well, we don't really need it because we could use the generator bank. See if that helps. Oh, I wanted to.
I've got tools, parts, and everything to make your own vehicle.
We can't get in here, but we can at least loot some of the stuff.
I got machines that'll make your heart skip a beat.
just gonna have to,
You can't beat that with a stick. Saddle my carburetor. Thank you very much. I should have some work. If you're interested, keep your gun saddle oiled and your gun grip. We have all kinds of doohickeys for sale. Have a look.
We need to find... Check this place out though. Sphinx. Traps. Okay. Okay, let's have a look and see what we've got. The doggy out here seems to sneak up on you. Not sure if there was something up here like a weapons bag or something, no? Oh, sneaky wee, run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Yeah, we didn't bring a vehicle, did I? Let me check that, Sphinx.
It's a Hot Wheel hot dog. Let's shoot out the lights. Good work. Well, I'll be dipped. Well, holy shit! I knew you were gonna buy something.
How do we look at now? What are we going there? Oops. Get my vehicle. Tells to go up this way. So where's it going, us to go to? I think it was telling us to go. It was like it was telling us to go some way. I do not know. Curious. Should be hidey hole. Thank you. shit on the fucking... That's a few zombies, isn't it? Okay, right, let's have a look. So you got 10 in there. So let's see, can we put that on the can? Gives it an extra 6. In there. That's because we do have another mod on here, this one. But this one here, we do have something on there. So, there was a lot of zombies in there, wasn't it? There's just a candle in there. Oh. very much for that. There's not much in here, is there? This is a bit weird, isn't it? We need to... I was gonna just leave that and we need to go back to the trader, sell some stuff. Okay, now I am intrigued. Back out here. Okay. Right, let's get out of here then, because yeah, let's head out of here. We've got fucking airdrops to go and get. Sell some stuff to the trader then, go and get these teardrops are all over there, so.
Well, hello again. What can I do for you on this fine day? Check these out. That came with a full no money back guarantee. Why don't you take a look for yourself? Andy!
Right, let's go get these other eardrops. Right here today. There's one over there, so here's a trader. We've been here. I don't know if I've been here, but. Thank you. expected. Trader here. Yeah, it's all part of the boosted cities mod.
You again? As long as you bring the Trader Joel's has got the gear to make it happen.
About all of what has helped us now. What's this? Backpack. Oh, I don't know what name. We've got the assassin stuff though. Even he doesn't have a battery bank. So when you look for a battery bank, you can't find one. And there's no...
Remember, Trader Joel's if you need armor. Up and witness the finest armor money can buy. Oh, thank you. I needed a sale after dealing with gawkers and talkers all day. Is known throughout the land. Thank you very much. Remember, Trader Joel's is where you got that great deal. Step right up and witness the finest armor. Come back soon. We restock often.
Yeah, well, I wasn't going to bother to go down here, but I thought, fuck it, might as well. Airdrop, come back to base and unload. have a look. Anything for sale?
Well, there you are. I was wondering when you'd be back. Here's what I've got. I might have some more of those in the back room if you're interested. Yeah, I forgot to do that the last time. Usual, isn't it? You know what I mean? Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna... Nope, can't put it in there. Sorry, I'm just trying to figure out where to... Keep meaning to fix this door too, you know? So I think we're just going to have to bite the bullet and I can't find a bloody well battery back thing when I'm looking for it, eh? No. Yeah, this is strange. Looking for a battery bank and I can't even really find it. To bite the bullet and do a fucking generator bank. Oof, nine books. Do another one of these. Hmm. check to see if there was any, oh, we've got one here, we've a level 3, so we'll get rid of that. That's for bows, we can maybe put that on them. Minutes. Could do one of them in the advanced ones. Two, four, some gas, do that. Something about trying to snake. Yeah. try to keep it at the height like that, so like dogs. So you could be low enough for the do something here. That was the same, you know. You try to do something and you can't fucking do it because gotta get 5 minutes fucking peace. Okay, now what the fuck does it want me to do? Oh, right, does it want them? Right, okay, well, I need, six. Oh, we'll like that, maybe. We're going to put the other one now. Maybe I'll just throw it down there. Now we do have some steel, so I'm going to have to get some we need to solid steel. Make more steel. Let's see. You can make 200. We do have shipboard and this. Okay. Now we need is it these ones. We need to turn them around so we don't have any buttons. On the side so they don't tell you about that. Should have doubled them up before we was like, wait, get all right, I was looking for, what do you call them? These here. Unless we can, what am I going to do? I have to... for dogs as well, you know, so they're coming up here, especially dogs. So, shouldn't have been concrete, didn't I? Oh my god. about to do. Doesn't matter how long you bloody well play this game, you still do fucking rookie fucking mistakes. Fucking copy your location, and what they're going to do? See? That's not what I fucking wanted. It's stupid, bloody well game, man, honestly. Fucking. See? Hitbox. Still fucking. Pitch. Honestly, fucking ask the bloody well game, look. That's what I wanted. I wanted that. And what the game going to do? I could still fucking climb up there. That's a bit fucking stupid, isn't it? The ladders are that late and you're still able to... Oh man, this game's fucking stupid. And they come up and you're saying it's fucking stable and it's fucking stupid. And you're still able to climb up the fucking ladders that late. That's fucking stupid, man. Honestly, you know, it's like, you've got to laugh, you know what I mean? Honestly, you've got to fucking laugh. Because they turn around and say it's fucking stable, but it's no fucking stable. Fucking joke. Have done something. They must have done something, you know, that's fair. They must have fucking done something because you used to be able to thingy that block there like that and you can't fucking do it now. And you fucking craft me containers is fucking shite and all. I mean, what's the point of having a fucking mod that's fucking crafting containers when there's no crafting me containers? How they get on to them and fucking tell them, say, look, you fucking crafted your container mod. It's fucking shite because you're only able to craft three fucking containers. It's fucking stupid. Well, I know I asked for fucking... I know I asked for that. These fucking things. Can we know? Use these as power. Okay, guys. We are going to leave this one here. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.